I want.
Sounds like the Mr. Magical Legend sounds come back. Look, even people are cheering. Yeah, this guy will need to destroy her at once. Can you help, boss?
Maybe I will help.
That's great, boss.
Yes.
It was a bright sunny day on the island of Sodor. Thomas the Tank Engine was puffing happily rode his branch line.
Because Lady did come back to the island, he was very happy.
Hello, Lady.
Hello, Thomas.
One day, Thomas was puffing through his branch line as usual, but then he heard something.
Yeah, what a boss is talking about this morning.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it sounds like doing ice cream.
Don't be silly. Engines can't do ice creams, but they can have many car arms.
No, they can't.
You're a donkey.
I am not a donkey. You are.
You're a donkey. I am not. Yes, you are. I am not.
Maybe it's best I can get out of here. At the next time Thomas came up there, he saw something that really shocked him.
Get her out! She's mine!
No, she's all mine.
Oh, can you stop?
Oh, shut up, pizza.
She's all mine.
No, she's mine, your pig.
I am not a pig.
Yes, you are. You're bigger than me.
Oh, I am not. Yes, you are.
Art!
Art!
She's mine.
Oh, shut up!
Ah, what the fuck is happening?
Oh, it's a blue puff ball.
Let's go, Lady.
Oh, it's only a fault. Now he token her.
It's not my fault.
Yes, it is.
It's not.
Yes, it is.
Ah, what is that?
It was me. Oh, you. But where is boss? Oh, your boss is being busy, you know, he can't help you. So, he said I'm going to be your leader in a while.
Yay, why did you have our same shape?
Yeah, but you're more fat than him.
Oh, really? And you're a very small pug.
Well. Stay right there. I gotta stop the blue puffball.
Oh, okay.
Diesel!
waiting to destroy it.
Oh, okay. Wait, what? Diesel, stop!
Oh, you want to stop? Okay.
Oh, Diesel, I am so glad I have a friend like you. Wait, what is this I'm saying? Showing? No, Diesel, not do this with me!
I'm well done. Oh my, lady, are you okay?
I'm not sure, Thomas. Diesel, now take me on these blocks, and then now I'm broken.
Oh dear, this stinky Diesel. Don't you worry, lady. I will protect you, and I will don't let any Diesel destroy you.
Okay. I guess.
Oh, stop. Keep on moving the steam team. Keep on cruising, helping each other every day. When a best friend is in trouble, none of us will rest. Engines helping engines, using every ounce that's left. We have to keep on keeping on like a well-oiled machine.
Finally, we can go. We came all the way down to our homes to here just for help Thomas' friend. But we have to wait a little bit.
Just for that.
Thomas' friend needed help, and we have to help she. And look, the ship go out.
You gotta stay there alone, because I am already going.
Oh, where Kate can be now?
Hello, Thomas. That's the right place.
Indeed it is. Welcome to the island of Sodor, you two.
Thomas, I'm so glad to see you two again.
Thomas! What is it, Ashima? You don't want to talk with me?
No, it's not that. It's just because Stevie's Diesel catch Clarabelle.
What?!
I have to catch Clarabelle right now!
No, Thomas! This is very dangerous for you! Let them go with you! You need our help!
No, Sheba! This is very dangerous for you!
Like I'm always say, I can do this by myself!
Oh dear, I don't think Thomas can handle this by myself. Well, stay right there. Because this is very dangerous for you, do you understand?
Diesel, give Clarabelle back to me, right now!
I don't think so.
out right now.
I'm well, only for a condition. If you bring me Lady for me, I will take Clarabel out. If you don't, Clarabel will death.
Hurry, Taurus. They will be back for you. What do you get it to do?
Ashima!
Don't you worry, Thomas. Ashima is here to save you.
Sounds like you picked Clarabel's death and Thomas.
Thomas, don't do that with me. I'm so sorry.
Don't leave the king.
Oh.
At night, when Thomas arrived at the sheds, he was very sad with himself.
What's the matter, Thomas? Are you okay?
No, Percy. I don't know if I can tell this for you.
Yes, you can, Thomas. We are best friends. We can tell everything to each other.
Okay, I will tell you. It's because Diesel catch Clarabel today and then tried to rescue her. But at the time I didn't know what a choice to catch Clarabel. Ashima arrived and she coupled up Clarabel, but the tracks are old and
she they both too failed in the water.
Don't cry, Thomas.
I think soon Ashima and Clarabel will back.
No, they won't, Percy. They're deaf in the water, like what happened to Diesel.
They both may be deaf, but minus, you still get me.
I don't think, Percy.
Good morning, Percy.
Percy?
Where are you, Percy? Are you done tricking me?
What is it, sir?
Thomas, one warning. Come to Vickerstown Shunting Yard. Few hours, okay?
Right. But why?
I don't have time to explain.
A few hours later, all the engines were at the shunting yards.
Ladies and gentlemen, engines and coaches. I'm sorry to say this, but at last night, some of our engines are being gone. So you best be careful at night, because maybe you can be the next one to be taken. Yes, engines, I am so sorry about them. But, you know, we have to be careful. And at night, I said to you, you are gonna sleep at this yard.
But sir, this yard's a very, very enchantful for my swerves.
Daisy is the unique way. I am awake to check if anyone is passing to catch you.
I don't think you can be awake, but you are saying so.
At night, Sir Tuppenhat was awake to see if any engine was being catched.
Oh, everything's under control. Everything's under control. Toppen, you have to be awake. Be awake, Toppen. Be awake, Bill. Toppen, be awake. It's no time to sleep. It's no time to sleep.
Wait, where's Donald and Douglas? Oliver, James and Toby!
Oh, I'm told you, Toppen will not be awake at this all night.
Good morning, engines. I'm all awake at the whole night.
No, you're not, Sir Toppen. Look how many engines are missing.
Sorry. Oh, okay. Sorry, engines. I've been a little bit asleep.
Sir, we have to rescue the others.
No, Thomas, I won't go. Alrighty, but who wants to go with me?
Oh, me, of course I will go.
Yeah, me. Okay, we will go.
Soon, everyone did go all the way down to the mainland.
I'm too old and fashioned for that.
Look! They are there now! Percy! Thomas! Help! We're all derailed! Don't you worry, Percy. We'll get you out.
Oh, no you don't.
Huh? That?
Probably yes.
Our boss is stuck in the shed, so we took all of your friends here around here, but ourselves our ideas. Cause it's my idea, you know. I am the leader. Wait, what? That's not worth planning. I was the leader. No, that's make any sense, Dodge. Cause for start, I am the first one to be called Splatter and Dodge, and our boss nickname he called us Splodge. I am the first. Splaw means me, and Arch means you. Splatter, Dodge. Splatter, Dodge.
Say, I'm always first. And you were just last.
Oh, anyways, come back here. We catch all of your friends. Like our boss's original plan. But he's stuck in the shed. And we talk all of your little friends. Hey. Oh dear, what are we gonna do?
Psst. Hey Thomas, you can pass now. you're free.
Aw, you two, look what you've done. We have to pass now to block them. Yeah. It was all your fault. Me? Dad, Doc, look what you've done. You take our plan all the past. You two help in nothing.
We don't care. We wait to help our friends because you're just nothing.
Dart. Wait then.
Anyways, we are really useful indeed.
Dart.
What is it then?
I gotta fall.
Oh no! Hold on, Dad. Dart is coming.
Okay. This is too much.
We're okay.
Oh.
Come on, everyone. Let's go.
A few hours later, has any engine at the board?
Oh, it's all your fault, Splatter.
Mine is not. It's yours, Dodge.
Without you, I can't do this by myself.
Oh, really? I don't think so.
But I'm Fink. That's why I am the leader.
No, I should be the leader.
No, you're just a silly engine. I am not. Yes, you are. I'm not. Yes, you are.
Few hours later, when the engines rescued the other engines, they both come back to Sodor, and Thomas and Percy were sleeping in their sheds.
Ah, what adventure, Percy.
Indeed it is. We didn't want to miss it.
Ashima? Clarabel? How is this possible? I think you were both to her death in the water.
Well, this is not true. We fell in a boat, and Cranky picked us up, and then we're back at the sheds.
Oh, I'm so glad you two were back. Without you, I will be nothing on my life.
Thomas was very happy than ever, and he discovered he was a very useful engine.
Don't stop, keep on moving, steam's hot. It keeps us cruising, helping each other every day. With extra loads of cargo, moving up and down the tracks. We're grunting and we're shunting. There's no time to relax. We have to keep on keeping on like a well-oiled machine. When the steam team works together, we're always pulling strong. Don't stop, let's work together, cause our steam's hot, we'll go on forever. There's nothing standing in our way. We're doing our best, we work as a team. We don't stop to rest, we've got the power of steam. Don't stop, keep on moving, steam's hot, it keeps us cruising, helping each other every day. Don't stop, work together, cause our steam's hot, we'll go on forever. There's nothing standing in our way. When a best friend is in trouble, none of us will rest. Engines helping engines, using every ounce that's